Dr. Smita Mishra, Associate Director, Paediatric Cardiology, Jaypee Hospital, Sector 128, Noida. The aortic stenosis may respond to the valvotomy procedures, that is a ballooning of the aortic valve, but sometimes later in life they may need repeat intervention. Most of the time we expect a patient presenting with aortic stenosis may need valve replacement or some other surgery after certain period of time after adolescent age group.